How to fix missing Wi-Fi option in Windows. In this video I will show you few solution to fix the problem. Open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and click on Run as Administration. Copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. After entering all command, restart your computer and try again and your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, if that didn't work,